Coming up next, a middleweight tilt between Jacare Souza and Yoel Romero. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Romero is 2 years his senior. Souza is 1 inch taller. Romero will have a 1 inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars inside the octagon of Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 3 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, USA, Yoel Soldier of God, Romero. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
Let's well, always here. Great to be back in the MMA hotbed that is Rio de Janeiro as we get underway here at the Jiménez Arena in Brazil. Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top and he does...
Oh! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh, straight right! Just picking it apart! Oh,
wow! Powerful jab.
The southpaw fighter facing the orthodox fighter always has the advantage of the back leg kick to the body. It opens up.
Oh!
Can he hang on?
Now a right hand.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh!
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
This is crazy! Oh, my goodness!
Nice body kick there.
Oh! Wow.
Big knee to the body!
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. Some real power shots here.
Oh!
Wow!
Vicious combinations. He hurt him with that hook.
Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that one. Now we go inside the octagon.
Stevie Wonder on the pianos. Geechee Liberace on the organ. Ray Charles on the flute. Sway Wallabies, I follow policies. Always give a game every time she me. Shooting blanks, but you gotta hit the chart at least. Seen a lot of young MCs even die for peace. Posting pictures.
It's a middleweight matchup between Jacare Souza and...
Ready to fight. Ready.
Here we go. That kick lands. Souza gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Excellent movement here on the ground. He's now working from side control again.
Oh, he knees the body here inside mount. Nicely played. Romero goes to the clinch here early.
Good takedown defense. Very nicely done.
Goes for the early takedown. No problem there.
A huge elbow to the head. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Getting the ground and pound going pretty good here early.
He's back into full guard now. He's posturing up here. He's back up to his feet.
kick now by Romero. Another takedown attempt here. Oh, massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Nice shot to the head.
Continuing to stay busy here on the ground. Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Trying to spin to the back. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Oh, that's how you do it. Postures up and lands to the head.
Still working this ground and pound. Good punches. Nice punch to the body.
Oh, elbows from the bottom now. Okay.
That's a big shot right there.
It's the elbow there.
He's back up again.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Connects with a right. Souza's hook shot blocked, though, by the defense. Nice job getting that guard up to prevent any further damage.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Feel good. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Oh, he got reversed. Reversal here and into full guard.
Got clipped with the right hand. Minute and a half to go in our opening round. Trying to establish that jab once again. Blocks the shot.
Big power in that hook.
Shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Ooh, that uppercut. Beautiful shot. Hard kick lands. Nice takedown. He's inside control here.
Under a minute to go. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
He's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there.
Oh! This could be it.
Both guys landing at a pretty decent clip.
Nasty combinations here.
Man, how about that takedown defense? Looked like the slam was there.
Oh, he went for a guillotine. One-arm guillotine here. Wraps the leg around the back. This is gonna be it.
Getting tighter.
Outstanding.
And that will do it.
Outstanding. The round was about to end. Sunk in the submission and got the victory.
Right, I mean, how do you not admire the focus of this young fighter? You could tell he was looking for that submission much earlier in the round, but he didn't want to rush it. He stayed patient, let the setup do its thing, and ultimately the submission materialized. All right, the decision is